Hello everyone, today I want to teach you how to install and set up your GuardKey 5.
Plug the GuardKey 5 to the USB port. Find the setup file in the USB drive. If you run as an administrator, this will not pop up. But let's click Yes to continue. Select the language you prefer and click OK. Now click Next. We recommend you to select Yes to have the latest GuardKey software. We now have the newest version of GuardKey 5, but if not, please wait for the update to complete. Check Yes and Next. Navigate to the install location you prefer and click Install. We suggest create a quick start icon now. However, you can change that later. After the install is finished, you must reboot your computer. After the reboot, we can set up the master password. It is used to recover your data in emergency. You can get the GuardKey view app here or later. Let's use the GuardKey now. Let me teach you how to use the SafeBox disk. First of all, you have to create your own SafeBox. Click the Add symbol to create your first SafeBox. There are disk and cloud safe boxes. Let's create a safe box for disk first. GuardKey will auto detect the disks you have. Choose in which you would like to create a safe box and click Create. With GuardKey, each disk can only contain one safe box. The folder would automatically pop up and you can add any type of file, no matter what, videos, photos, documents, or anything else. At this moment, you can see a Windows file catalog in the safe box you created. You can click Lock to exit the GuardKey or just simply unplug. Now the GuardKey safe box you created is hidden. Now we plug in the GuardKey again, and as you can see, the safe box file will appear. We first checked how to create a safe box in a disk. So now let's look at how to use SafeBox Cloud. Click the safe box icon, then click the SafeBox Cloud. Choose the cloud you want to create a SafeBox on. But you need to have some cloud software installed on your computer first. At this moment, you can see the Windows file catalog for the SafeBox, including Disk C and Dropbox, as we just created them. Like before, we just need to do the same again to encrypt and hide the SafeBox. Now that we have created some SafeBoxes, there are some functions you can see here. On the right, you can see how much space has been used, and you can choose whether you want it to open or not when you plug in your GuardKey. You can choose also to delete, open or close the selected Save Box folder. Finally, you can click on Settings for optional functions. You can adjust some automatic functions here. You can choose to hide guard key icon when locked or show guard key console when unlocked. If you wish to do more change the master password, click on Advanced. For security reasons, you need to enter the master password. You have 5 minutes to change necessary settings. If not, you have to retype your master password.
If you have any further questions, please visit our website under guardkey.com.tw or check our Facebook site under GuardKey USB. Thank you.